Traffic on the PIE towards Durham and Chalon.